What is going on, YouTube? You're watching Next Gen Speed. Today we're officially back in the C8, first time in a couple of months, and it feels amazing, guys. But we're heading up to Next Gen Speed right now. Gonna head over there, get some new parts for the C8 added on, which are some new steering wheel button pieces, which include these carbon fiber volume button trims right here and these fave icon trims right here. So pretty much just button covers that cover these pieces to match the rest of the carbon fiber we got on the C8. And also our new Z button covers, or actually new Z buttons as well, that come in red or blue, which pretty much swap out the original piece, put the new one in, make it all red to match the interior on the car. So we're out there right now and get this going. Let her warm up a little bit. Very cold out here, guys. Still 32 degrees, but I missed her. Today was pretty nice, so I figured bring her up to the shop. She got these new parts and getting them put on. So here up on Next Gen Speed, my boys are here and take care of me, you know the deal. We had these new bun trims on here and the new Z bun as well. So what we gotta do is remove the old one, which is pretty simple. Made a video previously how to remove the wheel. Check out the link in the description below if you guys wanna watch that. We're gonna take this boy off real quick, swap out the buns, put the new ones in, and show you guys how to do it. So let's get to it. All right, so here we got the new C8 interior piece for the steering wheel, including the real carbon fiber button trim covers, as you see right here. Made of 100% real carbon fiber with a high gloss finish. Either come with the red accents, blue accents, or the white accents, guys. So you can see, you simply just put some double-sided tape on there and they'll come pre-installed to make the installation much easier for you guys. So pretty much peel off the tape, put over the buns, and you're good to go. Now my C8, my interior is red on it. Got the purple vinyl wrap on it, but the exterior is red as well. So I'm gonna go with the red and carbon fiber bun trims. Besides that, also got the Z bun as well. So we got these available in either the rapid blue style or the torch red style. We'll include the Z style bun on there or the Z style insignia. So they'll be able to match OEM. We'll just give you a little comparison between the stock one, got the stock chrome one right there, or the brushed aluminum. Pretty much got the blue option, or you got the red option too. So I'm obviously gonna throw the red one on here real quick, show you guys how to do that. And then we'll get it swapped out. So, first you got the steering wheel officially taken out right here, that beautiful carbon fiber. So gonna take out the Z bun and get that new one swapped in real quick, and then get these new ones added on.
It's just gonna slide right off. You can take this one off too, because it's gonna fall out if you turn it or anything. So now I got the Z button here. There's gonna be a clip right there on the side. There's a small one up top, and then there's a small one off here to the bottom. So gently with this as well, just doesn't use a lot of force. Just kind of pry them up a little bit, just like that.
So there we go. And that's how you take off the Z button, guys. So I'm gonna put the red one on and get it swapped in. Gotta repeat the process all the way over again, reversed, and it'll be good to go. All right, guys, got the Z button swapped out. Swapping the new one in right now. It should be good to go. I will have the link in the description below how to remove the steering wheel button pieces. Unless Nick wants to include it on this video. Alright guys, this is officially put together. Z button is in, looking nicer than ever. It's got the buns right here, all taped up, ready to go. Just gonna peel off the tape off the back and then put the new one on. Service real quick. Alright, so we got that piece ready to go. What we're gonna do real quick is just line it up right here. Make sure all the edges are in first and we'll just slide it in. Lined up. One of the biggest things on this channel is apply pressure, guys. Always apply pressure with these parts. Make sure it's working and functioning correctly. No blockage, nothing like that. all good to go. Next piece we got right here is the balling up button right here. So line up this edge right here and then flatten it down from right to left. Just apply pressure. Good. So right side's all good to go. Mash it up nicely too. Looking fresh, guys. And new pieces are officially installed, guys. Check that out. Looking great. Got the black and red to match. All carbon fiber. Wheel's pretty much done, guys. Got pretty much every option we could to get carbon. Might get some red and carbon covers for these pieces right here as well to match the Z-bun and these buns too, but stay tuned for more. Now all I gotta do is put the new wheel back in. Pretty simple process. Gotta repeat the steps taking it off. And we'll see how she looks. So officially all installed, guys. Let's check her out. Looking beautiful, guys. So Z-bun's installed. Looking great. Functioning nicely. Also lights out, which I was worried about because the way they're designed, I didn't think that you'd be able to see the light through it. But you definitely can, which is a plus on that. Also bottom carbon fiber button trims in there too. All matching nicely, fully carboned out, guys. I'm loving it. Pretty much it for this video, guys. Got a lot more stuff coming soon to Next Gen Speed with the C8 Corvette. Stay tuned in the next couple of weeks. We got more C8 interior parts coming. Got a lot more coming. Excited to show you guys, so stay tuned for that. But please subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time.